She's no longer that sassy, fierce cheerleader from Degrassi. Nicole Huff has taken on more serious roles as she guest stars on CBC's new legal drama series called Diggstown. The story follows Marcy Diggs, a star corporate lawyer who reconsiders her priorities after her aunt commits suicide following a malicious prosecution. Huff plays Renee Joy, who is arrested by two cops for stealing $50. In the process of arresting her, they find drugs. Diggs had to defend her.
It's a little bit of a meatier, kind of heavier topic that I haven't touched on or kind of played before. So I feel like it's really exciting for me in that sense. I know he was the creator of Across the Line, and he produced Angelique's Isle. So I did some research on, I watched some of his projects, and getting to meet him in person and getting to speak with him, that it was a really amazing opportunity.
The original series was based on a real-life event in Halifax where a young black woman was strip-searched by two cops for $20. It went to the Supreme Court, and the issue was whether these two lawyers defamed the police department.
I'm trying to make space for everyone who organically fits within the Halifax, Dartmouth, Nova Scotia landscape. I think that when people think about Nova Scotia, they typically think about white Maritimers. They don't think about black people, Indigenous people, Asian people. I want to highlight as many diverse populations from Nova Scotia as I possibly can.
Huff also got to work with Jason Priestley in Global Network's TV series called Private Eyes, in which she plays Grace. That show airs in May. And if you want to see Huff's gory side, check out Best Friends Forever, a horror short film directed by Emily Gagné and Josh Korngut. This girls-only ensemble in BFF is set in the 90s about the horrors of social exclusion. In the future, Huff says she wants to take on roles using her figure skating or dance skills.
And it wasn't the talent as much as the hunger. They had a kind of hunger in their eyes that said, this or nothing. And that's that quality is what makes them stand apart. I've seen so many very, very talented people that weren't hungry enough, who weren't willing to put up with the disappointment, the rejection. They lost faith in themselves. Nicole always had that.
Huff's episode will air March 13 on CBC. Rachelle Cruz, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.